augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission. Wait! We've got something else.
No vital signs. They're suicide drones.
Playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
My children.
The shield's at its limit. The shield's offline.
I'm in trouble now.
Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Raven, heavily armed LC.
You've been working like a dog. Must be Walter's influence. Guy's a real slave driver. Captured. Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.